So I bring in all the wishes and greetings from all the faculty members of Speed Medical Institute to Dr. Satyam Rajesh Barchha. And he got rank number 3, topmost rank in DM Interventional Radiology group in NEETSS 2023 session. Congratulations to you, Doctor.
Thank you, sir.
Can we know about your background, where you started your career and what all you did till date?
I did my MBBS from GMC Rajkot in Gujarat. Then I did my MD in radiology from the prestigious KM hospital in Mumbai. Yeah, and I've just completed my MD and was preparing for the NEETSS as well as doing my bond service there.
Great, doctor. Now, can you tell me your idea of doing DM interventional radiology started when?
Right when I got a good rank in NEET PG, I thought of pursuing radiology specifically because I was interested in interventional radiology. So right then, KM was a good institute with a great exposure for interventions. So I opted for that, and during my interventional postings, I got very interested. Also got to assist in quite a few procedures and do some interventions then KM. And as and when I started preparing for the university exams, I thought I might prepare for the NEET as well.
Very good. Can you tell me how you prepared, what all your preparation strategies that you have made you to achieve what you are today of rank number 3?
I guess I made it sure that I had read some reference books such as the one textbook for neuroradiology and some body imaging books like Haga, and at least have a clear concept during my residency. And then after the university exams, I joined the Speed Masterclass and attended a few lectures so that I could know how the questions are being asked. And there was little material available elsewhere. So I guess Speed was a good option for the lectures as well as the grand tests.
Doctor, if you could analyze the paper, can you tell us what is the percentage of diagnostic, what is the percentage of intervention radiology in 150 questions?
I think most of the questions were based on general and diagnostic radiology only. Out of 150, I could hardly see around like 15 or 20 questions which were related to intervention, but not typically like hardcore interventional questions. So I think there was equal weightage for all the systems. And even basic physics like X-ray physics, mammography physics was also asked. And there was like proper weightage for all the questions, right from the neuro, then chest, CVS, as well as breast and mammography as well.
Okay. So what is the standard of the paper? Is it the PG exist standard of MD radio diagnosis, or it also slightly jumped out of it to Super Speciality?
No, I think it was mostly PG exit level. Most of the questions were easy to attempt and most of them were case based. So if we would have got a good experience during our MD postings for cross sectional imaging specifically, most of the questions could be solved by logic and previous experience.
How many image based questions were there?
I think more than 80 or 90 questions were image based. So like at least 2/3 of the questions were image based.
So I mean, it has to be that way, right?
Yeah.
So very good. Now, what is the message that you want to give for the future aspirants of DM interventional radiology? Because the resources, number of people talking about it are very, very, very less. And I mean, your idea and your input could be of a great use for the people who are watching this video.
I think if someone is planning for doing an pursuing a career in intervention, then doing a DMI would be a better option rather than doing fellowships, because it gives a 3-year experience, which is what I have learned from my seniors whom I have consulted. And having a basic idea of the subject specific, not a specific system like neuro intervention, but having a basic idea of all the systems should be enough to clear the NEET test. I haven't yet appeared for the INI, but will be appearing for it on the 28th. So I think the weightage is more for neuro and interventional questions in INI SS. But for the NEET SS, what I've learned is diagnostic radiology knowledge is more than enough for the exams.
So, advance wishes to you for NESS exam on 28th of October as well. And once you get the topmost rank there as well, and I think you will have a confusion to where to choose.
I hope so. Thank you.
And time to thank whom all you want to thank, who have helped you to so far to build your career till date.
I would definitely thank my department, all the consultants and my colleagues involved, my parents specifically, who supported me throughout, and my friends who I would consult whenever I wanted to make a decision or whenever I had a confusion regarding what to pursue and what to prioritize. And during the last 2 months, the online classes, the consultants, the classes were of top notch quality, and even some of the questions which I had attempted in the grand test, most of them were either mimicked or replicated.
Great, doctor. And it's been, pleasure and great interacting with you, and an honor to interact with you today. And we once again wish you all the best and a great career as a DM intervention radiologist in making, and going to do wonders. All the best to you.
Thank you, sir.